Hi everyone. So as I said, here is my video that I promised to upload. And you can find several tutorials on achieving the Lottie scrolltrigger effect in Framer. One common issue is that the LottieFiles don't trigger when they enter the viewport. So they start from the parent section after the website loads. So in this tutorial, I will address and solve this problem. I have designed these animations in Figma and exported them using Fable.app. And this app allowing you to easily export your animated videos as LottieFiles. So this will save you both times and need for additional software like After Effects, the third party app to export it as a Lottie. And yes, I will create a video and like how I actually achieve this. But for now, let's dive into the main topic. First, set up your parent layout and your LottieFiles widget and upload your files from your desktop. You can also use third party LottieFiles by sharing the links as well. But make sure to disable the loop and playing option, it's very important. And noted that the height of your LottieFiles is below 700 pixels to avoid the scrolling issues. And now head to the code override section and create a new file like I'm doing, and delete any existing code and paste the code I have provided in the video description. Now return to the dashboard and select the file you just created and choose the override section and apply it with like the name scroll progress view like I am showing you here. So yeah, there you have it. It's simple, right?